Some diagnostics on my Altair 8800 Arduino clone. I've actually found one problem with one of the data lines. I'm not sure if it's a dry joint or the connector. So shortly we're going to pull the Arduino out and just go through and just check the continuity on the data lines and make sure that all the address lines and data lines are good. Okay, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.